First of all, it's so hard to find someone. And even when we do, we are afraid of taking a risk. Read a quote I saw on social media. And I know that I'm terrified of even the thought of sitting next to you and looking into your eyes and telling you the story of my life. I do not know why. Every time I see you, I feel weak in my knees and my heartbeat resonates with turbulent seas. You can see right through me, all through my secrets, hiding in the deepest reaches of my heart. Oh, the way you look, like you kill people to make a living. Do you smoke the same cigarettes as me? We could sit on the park bench someday and say nothing to each other, but let the clouds we create talk. Do you like French films too? I would take you to the one that's screening at the end of this month. Maybe yes, you could be the one I would finally open up to, share my favorite books and songs, and all my sappy poetry too. But no, none of that is happening, at least not yet. There are four other guys who fancy you, much richer, more handsome. And I do not know why I will always be just an awkward, shy guy looking at you from a distance, terrified. Thank you.